heaven. That's where now Kubulus, Unkulunkule, Shalela, Wangolisi Temple Lat, Unkulunkulu Tessa Shale, enjoying Kazmulo, Wangena, Wakashela, Yoki, the Temple Lady, Watumsel and Amate, Wangolisi Temple, Gampoka, Unkulunkulu Tasugum, and begin to defend himself with Quaka Oisona. Umulalunga Shadila, when we verse a jungle's Quaka, Unkulunkulu. There is a terror of God that must be in your heart. Namhlanje unabantu kumele baphume bayokwenza ama decisions ukuthi ngeke ngisuke ngihlasele uNkulunkulu mina. Kunabantu okumele basuke la namhlanje. And go and cut all those ties. It's a disgrace. Women, it's a disgrace for us. Hallelujah. The consequences that you face after those actions. Lithi iBhayibheli wazama uSheshem ukufihla wathi lo ngiyamthanda. But the consequences followed his family. Hallelujah. I've never seen anyone rising to be big who plays with sexual immorality. I've never seen any woman olala nabafana enkonzweni nasemsebenzini rises to be something significant. If you want to be small in this life, if you want to be small in this life, commit sexual sins. It will minimize you. Usale ne gift with no integrity. Ngisho na umile, you will feel it ukuthi I can still sing, I can still preach, but it's no longer me. Something has been taken. Umagalemwele uthi, my son, don't waste your strength on women. Intombazane elala nabafana, waste her strength. You get wasted. Sexual sins steal peace. They still peace. You can't be committing sexual sins and having the peace of God. And now you have to maintain this peaceless life.